like you talk about, you want to get tatted. You think you'll be the most tatted dude in the NBA in a couple of years? You've seen how tatted John Wall is, right? Let's say John. You think you're beating that or not?
I think I'm going to catch up.
Yeah?
Yeah, bro. Bro, I love tats, bro.